his way to the ring. From Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing 231 pounds, Chris Jericho.
Y2J is here and it's pure pandemonium. The Ayatollah of rock and roll.
Approaching the ring, representing the tough guys from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Weighing 241 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
Are going to be very aggressive. You know they're going to use any means necessary to go home with a win. Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch. Bulldog.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And bam! He knocks the opponent down. Neckbreaker. No one home for that one. Edge reversal. You're tuned into Monday Night Raw live and in high definition. Just a fantastic suplex. Oh my! Jericho's leaping to the If you just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler. Going top rope once more. Look out! He might have lost some teeth there. Another shot with the boot. And the knuckles connect. This match now going the way of Edge. What a vicious boot delivered by Chris Jericho. When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history. And this is going to return to the ring. Back into the ring now. What should Edge be looking to do now, King?
Well, on paper, they matched up evenly. I'm not really sure he has any advantage. So he really needs to suck it up and just do what he does best right now.
This could do it.
Two.
And he makes it to the ropes. And Jericho kicks out.
He's going for the pin! This could be it! This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around. What a counter that was. I just can't get over the great counter. If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler.
Oh, no, another one on the table.
Oh, what has he got in mind?
You gotta be kidding me.
Two. Three.
Back into the ring now. Each of these competitors is...
Oh, my gosh. What's going to happen now?
Nothing good.
Two.
Oh, my God. What a counter. Oh, my. Through
Three.
The table. Here we see it one more time.
I'm warning you. I will count you out.
Four. Moving on pure instinct now. What will it take to finish this superstar?
Jericho's eyes are completely glazed over. I don't think Jericho knows where he is right now.
Six.
You're tuned into Monday Night Raw, live and in high definition.
Yeah, it's gonna destroy this man.
Another neck breaker. Edge makes it bad. Suplex.
Incoming!
He thinks he has it.
Two.
The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Well, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps